arrived in LA, had a great flight, felt shorter than I thought it was gonna be. Tired, we're all tired.
What are you talking about?
This is all the people. We all made it, a bunch of people on a plane. And we're all tired, so we're about to head to the hotel and we're just gonna fall asleep. And go to Universal tomorrow. Santa Monica Pier, we're at the beach.
Santa Monica Pier at the beach.
Yeah, we got Mr. Vernon.
Your boy, Mr. Vernon.
He's in shorts, you don't see that every day. We got the water. We got water, you don't see that every day. We got mountains, I mean, we actually don't see that every day. We got the pier over here, and we got all the seniors here. We just took a picture, probably really lame, but it's all good.
Yes.
What do we got? What y'all looking at?
It's all
Shrek. That's all Shrek. Where?
Is it actually like a star, or is it like?
It said Shrek.
Was it a star that said Shrek? Bro, we missed the Shrek. It was like a star that said Shrek.
You didn't know that?
We gotta go see the Shrek star. But we've made it to the awards ceremony, and we're gonna find out tonight if we won or not. We've worked for probably, how long have we worked? How long have we worked?
So, yeah. Way too long.
How long have we worked, Lucas?
Very hard.
Yes.
Very hard?
That's the longest we've worked on our pieces. So we practiced, we've worked.
We had like what?
A lot.
How long did we work? He said very hard.
Like we even had rehearsal on the day we left.
Yeah, so it's been rough. So we're really hoping to see our hard work pay off.
Expectations!
So we have high expectations going into this. And no matter what happens, we killed it. So, yeah.